In this video, we're looking at our lunge and rotate movement. Again, it's a good movement for any sports that require control and rotation over your core. So again, good stabilizing, but also controlling that rotation. Starting the ball up high on our chest, we're going to adopt our lunge position. Lunge down, get a good 90 degree angle. Press the ball out, rotate, control, rotate, back into our chest, step, and then lunge again. Press, rotate around, position the bar back in her chest, and step back up.